Does this seem like too much light?
Wait. Can I be serious for 1 second?
I don't know, can you? Go ahead, be serious.
I still think that your achievement, your character, Pee-wee, is one of the greatest inventions in the history of comedy. I wanted to say that while we have you.
Well, I mean, I wish you would be saying this on one of those CNN specials. My understanding is you're calling me, and I'm going to do a few jokes in tribute to your father, who I loved and adored, and am so honored to be doing anything involving him in any way. I wanted to explain that Pee-wee Herman was created originally because I can't remember jokes. My early stand-up as Pee-wee Herman, a lot of the routine, a lot of the material was about, like, I would start to tell a joke and then I would go like, oh wait, I forgot. And so I told you this when you asked me about doing this, and you said you can read the jokes off of a piece of paper.
That's
so
right.
I have right here.
Yeah.
And I'll be reading jokes.
All right, it's now time for a joke for Max.
These are jokes that I feel Max would have liked.
Yes.
Okay.
I know he liked you.
I'm going to go with this one first because this is a classic setup. And it has a little bit of Jewish flavor to it also.
Oh. How novel.
How do you keep a bagel from getting away?
How?
You put locks on it. Come on, Phil, you gotta admit it.
It's adorable.
Classic. All right. Helvetica and Times New Roman walk into a bar. Get out of here, shouts the bartender. We don't serve your type.